So, what we're going to do now is we're going to test out how a dog does on sniffing things out. I have here some contraband, which I am going to give to you, Alan.
OK.
And what I would like you to do is put it in your pocket...
Put it in my...
..and go and hide in the audience.
Go and hide in Croydon.
So the audience have got special masks to put on. So if they could put... Those who've got masks could put them on.
Oh, my God.
So it's terrifying.
Oh, it's like a thief. That's awful.
Terrifying.
Yeah, because you do it.
Now, this is a very special episode of Jonathan Creek. I never thought I'd be involved in a live game of Where's Wally?
OK, we now welcome, please, to the studio from the RAF Police, Corporal Sam Robson, Rodriguez and Rex. Sam, thank you so much for coming in and supplying us with the dummy contraband. Tell me about Rex and what his job is.
Well, Rex is a 5-year-old black lab. His main job is to search for drugs anywhere we want to put him, basically.
And how is he trained? How do you make him be able to do that?
Well, we start searching for, like, their toys, and then we just associate the toys with the drugs, so then in their head they think they're searching for their toy, whereas, in fact, we want them to search for the drugs.
And how many scents can Rex recognise, do you think?
He's trained on all the main scents and basically anything that you can make out of that.
So he looks keen to get going.
He does.
Right, Sam, please, over to you, my lovely.
Thank you very much. Rex, come
here. I do hope nobody in the audience has got anything.
You know what? I really hope somebody does.
Yeah.
Wouldn't that just be the best bit of telly ever? If you just, if he dragged someone to the floor and just dragged them out.
A live drug bust on QI.
Really? He's so far ignoring everybody, so that's good for that side. How will he? How will he show if he knows?
They have either a stand indication or a sit indication.
Is he sniffing your crotch, Alan?
Is it in your left
pocket? Oh, my God!
Let's have a round of applause, please, for Rex and Sam. Sam and Rex, there you go. Thank you very much. And thank you to all my Alans. What a very, very spooky sight that was.
Very, very
extremely
spooky.
Unpleasant.